never know what problems you're going to encounter. So teamwork is absolutely essential to what we do. Hello, my name is Mike Sarafin, the Artemis Mission Manager. I work to plan missions for the Artemis program by working with a team of engineers, operators, and mission planners. The skill that I didn't really appreciate that I would need is communication and public speaking. You know, I figured as an engineer I wouldn't really have to do much of that, and yet here I am. For me, it was initially a very uncomfortable thing to do, but you do it enough times, you gain enough experience doing it, it just becomes second nature. You need to be able to communicate problems and potential solutions and potential risks. Teamwork is absolutely critical in our job because there's no one person and no one engineer that knows every aspect of the entire vehicle. We fly flight control systems, navigation systems, you name the system. There's somebody that's an expert on each one of those, and nobody knows it as well as that expert. So there's no one person that can know the entire vehicle to that level of detail. When I was going through the training and certification to get ready to be a mission controller, the fifth and final certification was for launch and landing training. And I had passed the prior four final exam sessions, but I just wasn't as crisp and concise and able to articulate problems and issues as they occurred. And it all pertained to my ability to communicate quickly and effectively. I failed and I had to come back and try again, and it was not the answer that I wanted at the time, but it made me a better mission controller as a result.